Neville and Skarmory, that's right.
Right on. Hello.
Boom, boom, boom.
Are you feeling superior today, Right on?
Eventually, my Rhyhorn will evolve into you. And then... Rhyperior, the...
Gen 4 likes to introduce a lot of evolutions to Gen 1. Or babies.
Even though some of them had were in Gen 2, but they introduced more in this.
As well as a further evolution for some. Or an evolution for some.
Gen 1 gets too much love. I think I'm at 226 now. That's about right. I don't know where this kid went off to. He's probably somewhere nearby. Heatran would proc, but he didn't right then and there, so I left. I had no idea where else he would be right now, but he's probably still around that area. Game, you're lucky this music is probably my favorite track so far.
Thank you.
could go there. After I'm done with Stark Mountain. Oops, good. I can't get off now. I'm trying to move, though, but the bike is so finicky. Ah, right, that's a dead end. That's right. Dead end. Damn it. Try and see if we can get this damn guy. Push it! Let's give you some better music to listen to. Here. I probably have to find that kid now. Yep, I figured. For that. I'm at the bottom. Should be at the top. Well, I guess we got other routes to explore then. Firo, I don't need you. I want the metal bird. Give me the metal chicken. Give it. Turn metal, please. Metal Firo. Anything up at that house? Maybe he went to the battle area. Two other routes I haven't gone down yet. But also, I haven't done this yet. We call Team Mother Beauty for double battles. Heard the world's best gather. It's just, yeah, this is where you get all your shit. I had all this in X and Y so I can breed shinies competitively. Not that I do competitive, but I'm going for the trouble of breeding shinies. I might as well. And then I did not know the unfortunateness that you can't put them on Pokebank without losing everything. And yep, unfortunate. Types of Pokemon move taught to be used to be items we help. Number one here is no details can be overlooked. I'm a kid toting trainer. I want to show my beloved son something cool, so I'm having a go at masterclass.
Wow, we earned a lot of BP at the battle tower. Now I can exchange them for loads of prizes.
Thud! There you are, you fucker. Oh. Nope, that's the father. What the? Whoops, sorry about that. It was in a row. Yeah, that's definitely his dad, alright. I literally thought it was him. I should have noticed immediately it's not. Oh, wait a second, aren't you? Yeah, from Twin Leaf. Wow, that brings back memories. So, here, he can't be far behind you. This should be fun. See? Yeah, it's definitely his dad, alright. It's Naruto's dad. Oh, no. Thud! God damn it. What the?
Oh, hey, you came to Battle Tower, too. I decided to see a measure up in my quest to be greatest. But that guy you were just talking to. Nah, it's alright. I got my own power. It won't take long before I see him. Going tough enough here.
Alright, well. Interesting.
Victory at the Battle Tower. You get to battle some real superstars.
Oh, I can't wait. Battle rooms. Seventh trainer you face is the room's boss. You need to stay focused. Alright, cool, cool. 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 I'm gonna actually go back out real quick because I think I missed. It looks like there might be things here. But it looked like I missed something. Maybe not. I cannot see. How have you not put anything over here? Shame. Shame! Alright.
Ooh la la, you look tremendously powerful, verily.
I shall look forward to engaging you in battle.
Yeah, I used to live in a place called Hoenn. There's a place like this back here, too.
Yeah. So, Antifa set a good record here. It's my only chance to regain glory as an idol. You lost it? Sorry to hear that. Now, a handful of trainers tough enough to mess class. I'd love to take on the challenge someday. Train my little guy who couldn't take it anymore. He's going to do a 100 win streak for sure. Right, Pikachu? Hey, you look like something of an expert. I bet you're just longing to know everything there is about Pokemon, right? I can tell by just looking at you. If you're in luck, I'd give you a present that would let you see straight through the Pokemon's innate strengths. It's called Judge Function. Selecting a Pokemon in a box, press the plus or minus to see. Okay! That's, neat! Yeah, let's do that. Nah. That's neat!
There you go. That's awesome. This game is just adding everything. Too bad my Pokemon can't follow me indoor. Unlike Heart Gold. Somewhat. Battle Towers, that was the place where you can have Pokemon battles. You try single battles and double battles when in the Master Class. If you win, you're in Rick Handy's and BP. Feel free to battle at home. Welcome to the Battle Tower. I have your guide to single and double battle rooms. Welcome to the Battle Tower. I have your guide to the Master Class in the room, either single or double battle. Wait, what was the last bit? In order to enter Master Class, you'll have to win 49 times in a row in either single or battle or double or regular Battle Tower. Battle Tower is exactly what it sounds like. It's a place you can have Pokemon battles, just single double battles, and then their Master Class. If you win, okay. BP and well, I feel like that's not really going to be story significant, but I could be wrong. Because then there's the survival area. Okay, well that... We could look at this battle tower, I guess. Wait, what? What am I missing here? Okay, I did though. I was okay, but it didn't. Like, oops. I guess we can open with you. Fan turned into wavelength. Yeah. What he said. Future Sight and Flash. Dun,
Rude. Rude. Stealing my moves. Show me your moves! Dick. Focus ass. Draw off my rhythm. Sorry. Wow, really? They have items that allow you to change your Pokemon's nature. Or mimic it. The item changes the effect of the Pokemon's nature to mimic. Yeah, they have items that. Wow. Sword and Shield. Okay, well, that's new to me still. Well, here's a lot of your evolution stuff as well, so that's a good way to get them.
Magnemite.
Disappointing, eh? Sorry. I heard you like Mudkips. Gibble.
Bye, bra, ba, 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 ba.
Splish, splash, you're taking the bath. Alright.
You're a tuber, and yet you have fire Pokemon.
And a ghost. And a grass type. What are you doing?
What's the point of theming if you're not gonna stick with it? Not that gyms do anyway. Hello, well, aren't you? Whatever you said. A cinch? Look like a red. Idol? Oh, that's. Okay. That's the girl from outside. I think. I'm gonna lie. She's the only idol I talk to at this point. Well, or the last idol I've talked to. I do like how many different trainer classes there are. Even some without themes, just because I like it. Stop stealing my move, you adorable little thing. You and your fucking focus ass. Why are you doing that again? Why are you so fast? Good thing I'm not using Shadow Ball, or that'd be bad.
Shit. My naughty mint.
I want one naughty mint, please. How's it going? Things are going well. Grab some prizes. It might toughen up your phone just enough to... So, Grant, why does it need to be so? Oh, I see. Beat the D4, then you can now have your level 100 Pokemon undergo hyper training. What's this? Seems you don't have any bottle caps or gold bottle caps. Oh.
Grandma, I went and traded. You can have this, Grandma. Oh, what is it, dear? Sludge Bob, why don't you? Such a cute, tough, though, and kind girl. I'm blessed to have a grandchild like you.
Yeah.
You see the little girl with her grandmother upstairs? That girl's a little terror in battle. You can never judge people.
I care about fast crushing my darling Pokemon.
What do I care more about is crushing my Pokemon. Are there any prizes that would help them get more power? What I care about is crushing the power... is the crushing power of my... Yeah, I read that right. I just worded it. It's the way I pronounced it. Made it not seem like she enjoys killing her own Pokemon.
Well, I like nothing more as to murder my Pokemon.
That old hag is the true villain of Pokemon.
What can I get on Route 230?
/228, /229, and then the resort area.
Well, I can get
an Oddish and a Butt Sprout.
What can I get? Fishing. Surfing, I have. I believe I have Seal. That's not what I want. I believe I have Seal and Remoraid. Oh yes, there's Seal there. I do have Remoraid, yes. So I don't need that. I could get me a Whalmer. Well, that's what I get for looking away.
Yay, Whalmer.
Come here, you bloated whale. God, the fucking Wailord following behind me and with the Pokemon games with actual models of, like, the correct size, or somewhat, full, at least not chibi. At least where the character is full-sized. And the Pokemon's size difference is better depicted. Something more like Let's Go, just not chibi. Let's Go kind of did the sizes a little better. On sunny days, it lands on beaches to bounce like a ball and play. Spouts of water from sunset. Like, I expect, like, an Arcanine, like a big, tall dog, can hold one small child, or a Charizard, who's probably a little, who's actually about my height, or a little smaller, can hold a small child, which makes sense. A lot of people are, like, questioning why Ash and flying on Charizard just, Charizard should be bigger. No. Nope. Let's Go actually represented that well. It's a shame that this is chibi like that, and the Pokemon, the only downfall about the chibiness for me would be just how the Pokemon look, but I actually do really am excited that they follow you again. I just wish it was more also indoor too, to a degree, caves and the like. At least they follow you on your bike, that's cool. But they can be in, they're kind of in the way, and I kind of sometimes forget it's a thing, because it's been a gimmick in one game, and you know how Nintendo is with their Game Freak is with their gimmicks. But like, I do love it. It's cool. Now we can see Bibarel, just like how we could see Lapras. I just wish I can use Empoleon to surf. I totally would sit there and go out of my way and get me a Blastoise, because I've been wanting to fucking surf on a Blastoise fucking forever since the Orange Island League episodes. Nah, since the beginning, but ever since I saw that episode, I was fucking even more in love with Blastoise. Alright, well... I also failed to catch me a man baby. Man type. It's literally what it is.
Man baby.
Goodbye, man baby. Man Ray. Adult Ray. Adult baby. No, oh, aren't you adorable?
Murder it.
Maybe they're too grown up.
Wow. Just wow. Check out my dynamic form. Victory is assured for me, yes. Swimmer Sam. Nice name. I read that as Summer Slam, though. Come on and slam. Welcome to the jam.
Lantern.
He sent out a literal lantern at me. God, Scizor, you're just... I'm glad I made the decision. When I saw Scyther, I was like, no, I need Scizor.
He's a Gen 2 favorite that I don't use as much as I should.
So it is nice using him. To be fair, I've used a few Pokemon that I normally don't. Rapidash, him. I don't use him as much as I should. I never really use Machamp or Gyarados. I used Gyarados before, but not as much as I should as well. Machamp I actually never used outside of training, which is nice. So he's fun. I only replaced him because I was like, you know what? I want a fire type. So I got Rapidash. And then this guy holds it all together. He was a champion throughout that fight, too. He survived a few hits that should have killed him. He was a champion throughout that fight with Cynthia. Motherfucker pulled me through that. If it weren't for him and Alakazam and Crobat especially, I would not have won. Crobat's the one that fucking... Actually, did... I believe I toxicked fucking Garchomp twice, because she healed him. So I had to go through that whole ordeal twice. I'm looking forward to the rematch. Hey, is there anything I can get surfing? No?
No.
Grass. Yeah, I need... How a seagull evolves into a pelican, I don't know. Or have I been lied to all my life and seagulls are baby pelicans? Trader riding a Pokemon like that, we've got a battle.
Yeah, usually it's just a blob, though. At least, no, I'm not writing an amorphous blob. Well, sort of. I went from one blob to another, I guess. One blob to a fat beaver. That I love that Nintendo now designates as the HM whore. Accurate. Excuse me. Biduff will never not be the actual HM whore now due to the fact that it's canonized in Pokemon now. So I never cared to have HM slaves. It's not my thing. It's too much work. You gotta go and withdraw him. Child. You're wild. I don't have a plate for you, do I? Dark and dragon fighting ice and bug. Water and ghost and electricity, I think that's all right. Ah.
Seal.
I gotta catch a second seal, that's right, because I gotta. He's exclusive, so I need a second seal for Sveal! Or a third, depending on if my other friend gets to this before I do, which I doubt. But I could be wrong. My buddy Reaper is playing this, but I know he's gonna take this a lot slower than me. And I actually explored a lot more than I normally would have. But still, I need a second one for Sveal. That's not how he sounds. I really don't know why, Teehee. People keep coming to you to battle because you're a cutie. You're a cutie pie. Swimmer Love Disc sent out Joanna. Shit. Pokemon are going meta. Aww, she loves dick. Don't we all? Seriously, swap the S. Place it after the V. And you have Love's Dick. Goodbye, Love Dick.
Lapras. Sweet Lapras.
Why didn't they choose you of all Pokemon? I know you would be a bit more rare, but that'd be a lot better than a fat beaver. Fuck your beaver. And your Loch Ness monster thing. Nessie. I would love to have a Lapras. They are so adorable. The king of all penguins is 69.
Eh.
What are my items looking like here? Not much. What do we got, though? Alright, yeah, the good thing there's not a lot of items. Berries, Carbos, and HP up. And whatever's hidden, I guess.
Gloom, gloom! My throat! My throat! Bloom, bloom.
I'm assuming you're somewhere here. Hello, Booterball? Booterball? You're not beautiful, go away. You're in my way, you jackass. Oh, cut the bullshit, you're hidden. He's right in the 229. All right. Check out my physique. The rough sea sculpted this awesome body. I wouldn't be... I'm not surprised. Dude, you're as plastic as a Ken doll. Shish kebab. I'm married to drifts among the waters, but I'm also a playful girl who likes to have a whip. Merman. Is your seal a mermaid? A mermaiden.
Yay!
Seal. I love my Pokemon impressions. Oh God. No. Flashbacks of Pokemon Puzzle League. No. You're not the worst, but you're one of them.
Doogong gong gong.
Cloyster. 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 Cloyster.
Doogong gong gong.
God damn it. Fucking Lorelei. Yes, I would. So then I have all of 228 as well then. I'll be right back at these washroom.
Awesome. I never actually did this, I don't think. I think I may have done all this once, but I don't remember because I only played Diamond and Platinum once each. And I don't really do all the Battle Tower stuff. I don't remember if I did this whole area.
Oops, I didn't realize it was a double battle. Ah, whatever. Excuse me. Illumise, Oddish, Bellsprouts, and Volby. Excuse me, Jesus. Oh, I didn't realize he cursed me.
I'm cast.
Burr.
There. It's a cold outside.
Did you enjoy the show? Super fabulous, wasn't it? Very. Very. You're willing to battle? Let me see what kind of Pokemon you have. What kind of Pokemon are you? Are you lies through and through? You have a heart that's true. What kind of Pokemon are you? Are you a normal type like a Jigglypuff, the Ghostly Gengar, the battle's real tough, something like that? Don't get ground out by a Marowak. Sandstorm! Gloom, 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 gloom.
gloom. Gloom, 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 gloom. Gloom.
God damn it, Gloom.
When eyes meet, that's when the battle starts. Oh yeah? Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Grand Bowl shit.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the grand bullest of them all? Seeing him here reminds me of seeing him in, like, one of the earliest 3D Pokemon games, like Snap. I work to protect beautiful and natural environments. My Pokemon are constant companions while I work. Quirk. Quirk. Twerk. I read it, I say. Can I just get what I want, please? Thank you. I didn't see that guy over there. There's new. There's a Volbutt. Oh, that's a 5%. That's my 10% is Illumise. Oh, wow, I got lucky then. It communicates with others by lighting up its rear at night. It loves Illumise's sweet aroma. Keep it to yourselves! Don't be fornicating in my box now once I get Illumise there, bud. When you're looking for me, did you miss me? Nugget of wisdom with you, but alas, I don't. Look at this. Gold to be worth more than a nugget of my wisdom. Hello, Scyther. Just in case I catch a third Scyther. My friend may want him.
May want one.
Hello. Break out of my critical capture, will you? Also another 5%. No, just give me Oddish and Bellsprout, Illumise, and I'm fine. Illumise is at least a 10%.
Dun 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 dun.
give me his baby form, please. About my fashion. Spent a lot of time in the pool. Will I melt in the water the way Vaporeon came? Nothing's too good for my Pokemon. There's no mountain too high to climb. That's how I look at it. I do apologize. This is an exclusive stage and only open to a select few. You may consider a special stage for a cream of the crop. If you wish to enter, I suggest you start by collecting lots of ribbons. I don't want ribbons. Okay. The Ribbon Syndicate? Members only. Oh no. The Ribbon Syndicate. Travel a long way to make my beloved Pokemon even more beautiful. They'll make it love me even more. Not only sit us best together at the Battle Tower, we're talking about the greatest traders in the world. It must be cool to get your Pokemon in battle against people like who far, far away. The weather and terrain here are so much more extreme than we find in Sinnoh. I imagine there'd be a large variety of Pokemon here. Wow, you've seen all Pokemon in Sinnoh. That's awesome. I'm gonna travel with Pokemon. Dude, I'm like 10. I'm kinda stuck. They tell me there's no shop here. How am I supposed to get ready for the road? Lumberries. You know, you could dig up cool stuff in the ground underground. People are saying they're digging up new different stuff. Yeah, probably now. Now I can start digging up the other fossils. All I need to be happy with my TV. What more could I want? I learned so much from sitting here. I'm absorbing knowledge. For instance, I learned about Poketech app called a marking map. Track Pokemon that travel around place to place. I've never met any traveling Pokemon myself, but I heard about them. Yeah. Tree in bottom right area. Thank you. That's everything then. Goes anywhere to sing for their adoring fans. Trainer goes anywhere as long as it wants. It's with their Pokemon. Pokemon appear, there's still lots of nature left. Trainer gather where Pokemon appear, and where trainer gather, that's where Pokemon starts. Empoleon Naruto runs. It's fucking awesome. Just want two Pokemon, or three. Come on. Here. You what now? Thank you. What sort of moves have you taught that tells me how good you are?
Yanma. Wild elk, Elkareruk appeared. Greet items, run, choose wisely. Greet,
I choose hello. How are you, Al?
Oy vey, ay, ay.
Alright. I chose wisely, nice. I can't really read because I said great. Alright. Well, what do I get? Do I get experience for greeting? I don't know how that battle works. How was your day, my friend? And what type are you now? I've been singing that song on and off. What kind of Pokemon are you? What kind of Pokemon are you? I love to be an electric type, but I probably would be like a ground or something. Or water. What kind of butthole are you? I saw the future turned out to be true. Did it now. Got Wingstop on the way for dinner for Charlotte and I, and you gain 10 friendship. Alright, you're also an Earth Fire type. I see it. I don't know what I probably would be in for. Or whatever. Ground type, yeah. Hello, speaking of Earth. Awesome. Nice. Treat yourselves. I've never had a Wingstop. I don't think we've ever had any near me growing up, or, well, in Illinois, or out here for that matter. I'm not sure if I saw one on my way. I'm in my brief visit to California. I did try an In-N-Out burger though for the first time, and it was alright. Just like trying Chick-fil-A here for the first time and loved it because it's different. It's chicken. I can see why people hate it, but I also, at the same time, it's chicken. It's still good if you're into that. Growing up, I had nothing but the common bullshit everywhere, so it's a nice change of pace. For In-N-Out, got to learn the secret menu. Yeah, well, I'm not a native of Cali, nor am I moved there. Oh, shit, you have a Rena trip. But next time I visit, I would have to. The one place I really miss is Portillo's for like fries and good burger or whatever. Like I'm sure every state would have their signature main thing. Like Illinois had like pizza and Portillo's with their sandwiches. Native guide, shit, well, I mean, I definitely want to go visit. Even if I didn't have family there, I definitely would love to go see you guys. Shit. I know Supply would love to have me scoop him up, and so would Kenny. I would love to, but that's a lot of driving that I don't do.
But no, I definitely want to make it a plan to visit you guys. That'd be awesome. Charlene's one of my longest, oldest stream moderators and good friend, so I definitely would love to. I see the grass. I see it. Hello, surf. Thank you. What do we have? Give me a diglet. A diglet. Diglet dig, diglet dig, diglet dig. Trio. Do you dig it yet? Tomato berries. Tomato berries? Sure. Hello. Hippodon. Female, I think, right? Yes. Mexican food is Juvie's Mexican. They make their burritos. They take two large tortillas and make one burrito. Damn! Sounds delicious. Sounds like I'd die of just being fed it. Sure. I went in this house after all that fiasco. I don't remember now. I think I did. You're not. Spend all my time reading here. My son is an avid reader recently, and the word universe meant time and space in ancient language. Was it written in unknown? Look, we get a game. Just bring on the Arceus event, all right? Let me create my Gen 4 game legendaries at level 1. God, that'd be awesome to have that event in this. It's been a while since I've had an Arceus event. I actually have the Arceus distribution cart. So prep your butts, because in Heart Gold, I can actually replicate that event and get me some legendaries, level 1. Those things cost an arm and a leg, but they are worth having. I'm glad I got Arceus, because he's one of the harder ones and one of the less legendaries I have, least of. Alright, Empoleon, you're in my way. Where do we go? That's down. I want to move. Actually, I think I want to go this way. I has unknown font on my PC just for... Nice! a battle of calcium. Well, good. Well, good for my bones. So I think we got just the calcium and the berries, I think, at the moment. And the grass patch out the lake by psychic curtain. South of the lake. Okay, so it'd be in here if I didn't get it already. Hello.
In the corner west of the Bone Ranger, in the rock west of the pond by Moog Tutor House. That's not this side.
Shiny stone.
Dragon Pokemon are sacred beings. That's what my master taught me, and now I'll prove it to you.
Are they? You guys haven't been anything special yet. Keegan. I did find that one dragon tamer who was named Geoff, though. There's a Geoff, and there's also a guy named Bretonus. I think I'm a fisherman, yeah. I'm a fisherman. A fisherman with my name. Spelled right. Doesn't really matter if there's two T's or not, but still. I like that my name is not as common. At least for me. Considering every time I hear something, it follows me around. Surprised my name hasn't followed me around. I've only met one other person with my name in my entire life. And then there's two video games off the top of my head I can think of. Dead Rising 1 and this now. That have me as a character with my name in it. I'm sure, I know there's others, but I just can't think of any at the top of my head. Bottle of iron. I hate the bike in this. It so, feels so weird.
Quest for power brought you here. Very well. Let me reward your passion with some absolutely outstanding moves. The ultimate moves that I teach them to your Pokemon.
Yes. Please.
Hydro Cannon. Yes.
I need another steel move, but whatever. Goodbye, Brian.
Don't. Can you guys actually? You guys got enough love from me, huh?
Well, you're the only starters I have at the moment.
Cleanse tag, yeah.
No.
What do we have? Who do we got? The shed shell?
Do you?
Actually, right now, just trying to find things. You're in my way.
Please don't hold anything back. I wouldn't have it any other way. Ariana. MB Pum! Alright, monkey boy.
Stupid monkey.
Fast fucking monkey.
Funky monkey.
Dude, the funky monkey. Son of a bitch.
Stop boosting your evasion, you slut. Or you're not evasion, you're speed. Sorry. No reason to be. Speed and evasion would make sense to be the same, but they're not. That's why I said it. You're using a steel move on me? Surf's up.
Chancy.
High pitch Pokemon noises I can't do like I used to.
Are you gifting me things?
How dare you?
Stealing my gifts! Go fuck a butt plug somewhere. Hey, Ninja Boy! Oh. Alright then. Quest for Pop brought me here. It was beneath the desert sand that I touched him up. Okay. How you breathe. What you eat. I hope you like grains. You're the fucking bastard that eluded me with the Poké Radar. Go fuck yourself, little. Stupid monkey. Man-bear monkey. Man-bear monkey. It's man-pig monkey is what I tried to say. Oh, yes. Hariyama. Sumo bitch smack. fucking goddamn, you are huge. You would scare me, those fucking hands, if you were real, good lord. Get your hairy ass out of here. Good. Enjoy having your spirit cracked. Have you any knowledge of levels or stats of the Pokemon? Well, I do. I mean, yes, but do I care for a lot of that? No. Only really when I'm shiny breeding, then I'll start caring more about their competitiveness. Not that I even am competitive. Yeah, disable my best move. Good job. Glad I'm steel. I don't have to suffer sandstorm. Oh, you poor baby.
Slam. Clap.
Goodbye, you adorable baby. I like how you attack. Thank you.
With water?
You like being wet, do you? Oh, the protector. Good, I have the protector and shiny stone and shed shell. I got boodle. Kepler isn't able to hold it to switch out of battle. What the, okay. Calcium Food Store and TM, southwest of the Pokemon Rangers. Wait, I don't think I got. What do I have a TM37? I do, it's just Sandstorm. Unless I found it already. That's pretty much everything then. Number one in Sinnoh Super Contest is going to win with the Pokemon that you can only find here.
What's on? Nothing I need. All right. I don't want to use the thunderstorm. Right, there we go. I do. Can I swim on my beaver? Oh yeah, the guy. Wait, what? Have you Pokemon named Finian traded for my? Oh no. Okay, that's what he was asking. I'll get these. Still bloom, damn. Ah. I'm an idiot. The Magus was found. Does that mean the legend is true? So Pokemon will gain my weight goes erection. Erection. Did I just say that? I did say an erection. I said it the second time, but the first time. Okay, Heatran will cause a massive erection. Gotcha, Graham. So put the Magma Stone back. I'm just keeping the Pokemon going. No, that's not how that works. Yeah, I didn't mean to jump down on them. 27, that starts where I need Pokemon. Yeah, I need Rhyhorn. Or no, Skarmory. I don't need Numble.